Hello, everyone, and welcome to this announcement of the Barbershop Harmony Society 2020 Virtual Midwinter Convention. I'm Cassie Kostoulis from the Harmony Hall staff. We at BHS are so excited to share this event that will capture your imagination and bring everything you love about midwinter, the connection, the camaraderie, and the harmony into the safety of your own home. To kick us off, let's hear from Marty Munson, BHS CEO and Executive Director. Marty, what was your vision for the event?
Well, Cassie, first of all, I just have to say it was just such a disappointment that we had to cancel yet another convention. And so the 2021 Midwinter Convention in New York City, we had to cancel. But we didn't give up hope. In fact, we knew we had to be inspired to find some hope and inspiration in this time of uncertainty and separation. Because it's important to have an opportunity to get together as the biggest singing community of BHS with your chapter, your district, and other barbershoppers that you would normally see a couple times out of the year. We know that all barbershoppers are aching to get together, even though we can't get together and sing. So we wanted to find a way to capture that feeling of connection and community, even though we can't be together in person. And we have a way to do that.
Wow, that sounds like a pretty big challenge. So with those marching orders, Director of Events Dusty Schleyer got to work. Dusty, how did you tackle this problem?
Well, I knew there were some things that we didn't want. We're looking for something different from a meeting on Zoom or a show streamed on YouTube. Now, don't get me wrong, those are great and are helping to keep us all connected. But for midwinter, we wanted something that could be even more engaging. Many organizations and many of our singing communities are graciously offering education, webinars, virtual shows, and live stream events. And let's face it, many of us are just Zoom fatigued right now. And this fatigue could be much worse by January. Also, we learned from our Virtual Harmony University feedback that our attendees miss the social connection and the energy that an in-person event offers. So we decided that Zoom just wasn't going to cut it this time.
So no Zoom, but find a way to recreate the midwinter experience virtually, including not only performances and educational sessions, but also social connections and an intimate experience, all of which barbershoppers can have from the safety and security of their own homes?
Exactly. So we ended up with an idea that is a little crazy, but also groundbreaking. We have the opportunity to make a far greater impact than any previous event without the limitations of having to meet in person. It's an opportunity for barbershoppers around the globe to gather and connect on a level as close to an in-person event as possible.
Okay, Dusty, we're ready. Please reveal the location of Midwinter 2021.
I am pleased to present the site of the 2021 Virtual Midwinter Convention. Roll the video.
Welcome to the Barbershop Harmony Society Virtual Campus, where you can meet attendees from around the globe and interact in this virtual world the same way you might interact in person at a regular convention. Let's take a tour with BHS Director of Meetings and Conventions, Dusty Schleyer. Here's the Welcome Center, where our volunteers and BHS staff will greet you, just like they would at our registration desk at an in-person event. They will be available to answer questions and help you find your way around. When it's time for one of our amazing midwinter shows, head to the auditorium. There's no need to arrive early because everyone gets VIP seating. Pick any seat you like. They all have the same full-screen view of the stage. The hub of the convention experience is always the lobby, and our virtual world is no different. Our staff, choruses, and quartets can interact with you live in customized booths during exhibit hours. Plus, the lobby will be open around the clock to accommodate any time zone, so it's available for people to meet up 24 hours a day during the convention. We're back outside now, so let's go catch a Harmony University class. These will all take place in virtual classrooms. The speaker and interface is similar to Zoom, with options to stream the presenter camera and mic, share the screen, play videos, and show slides or other content. As a student, you will be able to interact through chat, raising hands, and other features included in the virtual world. At the end of a fun day of classes, shows, and seeing your friends, how about an afterglow? We will have stages with live quartets from around the globe. Imagine an audience being able to give a standing ovation in this virtual world after a great tag. You'll be able to walk around and meet friends as you go from place to place, or you can instantly teleport to any event. The most exciting part of this virtual campus may be the individual hospitality rooms. Districts, chapters, quartets, alliances, and other partner organizations can host hospitality rooms throughout the event. You can hop from room to room and interact with barbershoppers from around the globe. Quartets can visit your hospitality room and perform live, just like they would at an in-person convention. This interaction is two-way, where the quartets can actually see the audience reacting while they are performing. Finally, there are even more ways for you to gather and have fun, just like our in-person events. The social aspect is where the virtual environment really shines. Imagine being able to go on a boat ride, kick a soccer ball, play games, or just hang out with your friends, old friends and new, in this virtual barbershop world. Please join us January 28th through the 31st for the 2021 Barbershop Harmony Society Virtual Midwinter Convention. We can't wait to see you there.
Dusty, this is a little crazy. Let me make sure I've got this right. We can have shows, Harmony University classes, afterglows, hospitality rooms, stroll through the marketplace, and even chat with our barbershop friends, all from the comfort of home?
The only thing we can't do, unfortunately, is sing tags. The delay is still an issue, but you can hang out in the lobby until all hours chatting with your friends. Or perhaps more accurately, your avatar can chat with your friends' avatars. In this virtual world, you can just walk up to someone, say hello, and start chatting as if you were there in person.
A virtual event sounds like a fantastic opportunity to welcome barbershoppers from around the globe. I bet international folks are psyched. So let's hear from Shanna Wells, Director of Marketing and Communications for the British Association of Barbershop Singers. Shanna, will we be seeing Babs at the virtual convention?
Cassie, of course we will be there. I am sure you have heard about the infamous Babs Afterglow parties, so we are looking forward to bringing a flavour of a Babs Afterglow to Midwinter. Since March, Babs have been doing loads of virtual events, including our two Babs Live concerts and, of course, our Sing September campaign, which ran through the entire month of September and featured something on every day of the month for people to engage with. It will be great to collaborate on this virtual project with BHS and other global barbershop organisations. We are truly excited to be a part of it, and we look forward to seeing everyone in the virtual afterglow for a virtual beer as well as a virtual tag or two.
Thank you, Shanna. We can't wait to see you there.
Can't wait.
It's really great that at a time when we're all struggling a little bit and separated, that we can take time to come together and escape to a world of barbershop with all of our friends. Dusty, tell us a little bit more about how individual chapters can get involved. Did I hear something about hospitality rooms?
That's right. On our virtual campus, we'll have a building for each district and alliance organization. Inside that building, we can have individual hospitality rooms and places for barbershoppers to gather. Quartets at home can visit the hospitality rooms just like you would during a real convention. The quartet just needs to be all in the same place using a single high-quality microphone. We'll work in advance with all of our performing quartets and anyone else who might be presenting on the tech requirements.
I'll bet our district leaders are pretty excited about this. So let's bring on a district president. John Rettenmeyer, tell us a little bit about what the Evergreen District has in the works.
Thanks, Cassie. We in Evergreen are really looking forward to being able to interact with other barbershoppers in a more normal way. And we love the idea of having an Evergreen District building at the convention. So, for example, we can design the decor of the rooms in that building to represent the five states and two provinces that comprise our district. We can hold or host our district members for social events, classes, and performances, so the convention will have a real evergreen flavor for them. Our hospitality room can be hosted by district and chapter leaders on a rotating schedule, and we could showcase live performances by our district quartets, or at least their avatars. Many other possibilities. Now it's up to us to add a district flavor to the Midwinter Convention for our members. Thanks a lot for giving the districts and their chapters a chance to play a role in this one-of-a-kind Midwinter Convention.
That sounds awesome. It really will be the next best thing to being there in person altogether. Okay, in a few minutes, we'll wrap up the presentation and open for Q&A. So if you have a question for Dusty, go ahead and put it in the chat. Let me also direct everyone to barbershop.org/midwinter, where you can find more information, including how to register and answers to a bunch of your frequently asked questions. And always remember that the customer service team is available to help you during normal business hours, Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Central, by calling 1-800-876-7464 or emailing customerservice@barbershop.org. So, Dusty, speaking of registration, what will it cost to attend Virtual Midwinter Convention?
We know that everyone's watching their spending right now. So for 2021, we wanted to set a price considerably lower than the usual Midwinter registration. We also hope that since there are no travel costs involved, more people will be able to participate than ever before. And don't forget that if you purchase a registration for the 2021 International Convention in Cleveland before October 15th, or carried over your registration from LA 2020, you already have a free registration for Midwinter. We'll be in touch with those folks on how to complete their registration shortly. For everyone else, pre-sale registrations are on sale right now and available through the end of November for only $99 for BHS and Alliance members. Non-members pay $30 more for pre-sale, or $129, and that price will go up $50 on December 1st, and then again on January 16th. So you save a lot by purchasing right now. We're offering a special youth price for anyone 25 and under, only $59, no matter when you purchase.
That's a great price for our youth and college age friends. $60 is what I paid for Borderlands 3 on Xbox One, not including the DLC, which is downloaded content for people that aren't video game nerds or under the age of 30. I hope a lot of our Gen Z barbershoppers are able to join us. So, Dusty, there might be some people who are concerned that this virtual thing is going to be too complicated or difficult. What about the folks who maybe aren't so tech savvy? Will it be easy for them to connect, build an avatar, and navigate through the virtual world?
Anyone with a computer, internet connection, and a microphone should be able to participate. We'll have plenty of trainings, help sessions, and people available to answer questions in advance. Plus, we plan to offer tours in the virtual world, just like we might have campus tours at a convention site. You don't have to be a computer scientist or a hardcore gamer in order to enjoy and meet up with friends.
Thanks, Dusty. I'm already excited about registering and planning my avatar. I hope pink hair is an option. Okay, folks, we're going to wrap up the formal presentation and open up for Q&A. Please type your questions into the Facebook chat, and Dusty will answer as many as possible until the bottom of the hour. And go to barbershop.org/midwinter for more information and to register for this one-of-a-kind barbershop experience. We can't wait to see you there.